Welcome to another training session. In today's session, we will make a ladder logic for the drill machine. Before discussing more about today's tutorial, I would highly recommend you guys to please subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon. We have a start I0.0 and stop I0.1 push buttons to start and stop the drill machine. Drill head will move up and down with the PLC outputs Q0.0 and Q0.1. Drill head position is detected by two limit sensors, up limit sensor I0.3 and the down limit sensor is I0.4. Drill bit motor runs with the Q0.2 output of the PLC. Next, we have a locking cylinder Q0.3 to lock the objects on the platform of the drill machine. Once the object is locked in place, it is detected by the sensor I0.5. Now we have to write the ladder logic in such a way that if we put the object on the drill platform and press the start push button, the locking cylinder should lock the object and it should be confirmed with the object in place sensor I0.5. Once the object is locked in place, the drill head should move down and drill bit motor will also start. As soon as the drill head reaches the down sensor I0.4, the drill bit Q0.2 should stop and drill head should move up and should stop at the up limit sensor I0.3, and the locking cylinder should release the object. Let's go to the Schematic Manager software and write some program in the ladder logic. In network 1, we will make a simple hold on logic using start push button I0.0 to hold on the start bit M0.0. We can put a normal close contact of the start push button I0.1 to turn off the start bit M0.0. We can also turn on the output coil Q0.3 lock cylinder along with the start bit. In the network 2, when the start bit M0.0 is on, lock cylinder Q0.3 is locked and object is in place confirmed by the sensor I0.5 on the rising edge of the RLO detected by the bit M0.2, and if the drill head is at the top position confirmed by the sensor I0.3, we will turn on the drill head down output Q0.0. Now the drill head will go down and along with that we can also turn on the drill bit motor Q0.2. Next we can turn off these two outputs by putting the normal close contact of the I0.4 drill down sensor in series with this hold on logic so that the drill head down output Q0.0 and drill bit output Q0.2 turns off once the drill head reaches the down limit sensor I0.4. Next, we will insert a normal close contact of the drill head up output Q0.1 in the series with the output coils. This is an interlocking bit. This will only allow to turn on the Q0.0 drill head down bit when the Q0.1 drill head up output is off. In the network 3, when the drill head reaches the down sensor I0.4, we will hold on the drill head up Q0.1 PLC output so that the drill head will start to move up. Next, we can turn off this Q0.1 drill head up output by putting normal close contact of the sensor I0.3. This will stop the drill head at the up position. Next, we can interlock the drill head up Q0.1 output with the normal close contact of the drill head down output Q0.0. Next, we can stop the drill head up and drill head down PLC output by inserting the normal close contact of the star push button are 0.1 in both network 2 and network 3. In network 4, when the drill head reaches up position sensor I0.3 and Q0.1, drill head up output turns off. We will use its falling edge to reset the start bit M0.0 at the network 1. This will reset everything and turn off all the PLC outputs. Next, we will upload this logic into the PLC and let's see how does it works. First of all, we will place an object on the machine platform. As soon as we press the start push button I0.0, the start bit M0.0 and cylinder Q0.3 turns on. This locking cylinder locks the object in place and confirmed by I0.5 sensor, and it will turn on the output Q0.0 drill head down, and it will also turn on the Q0.2 drill bit motor, and drill head will start to move down. As soon as the drill head reaches the down sensor I0.4, the drill head down output Q0.0 turns off. Drill head up output Q0.1 output turns on, and drill head start to move up. As soon as the drill head reaches the up position sensor I0.3, the output Q0.1 turns off and drill head stop at the up position. So the machine is working as per our requirement. That's the end of the today's video. I hope you like it. Do share, like and subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon for more upcoming video tutorials. Till next time, take care and goodbye.